useful having it around. It makes getting work done anywhere real easy, so it's great for group projects, but sometimes it's real slow. I'll be trying to watch a video on YouTube and it'll take forever to download.
Yeah, so one time messing around with the internet here at Oswego, they cut off my access to Xbox Live because they said me and my roommate were overusing the internet that we had in my room. And like, I paid $50 to get on like Xbox Live just to get here, so they cut me off for no reason. I had to call tech support, and they had to do this whole process with BS, something like half an hour. I was late for class, and it was BS, but that's my problem. But besides that, it's just slow and a lot of people are using it, and that's how it is, I guess. But that's the internet, basically, yeah.